are. Can I get a little more oats up here, please? Let me capo up. Yeah, that mic on over there too, please. So the cutie marks. We've been rehearsing for a couple of weeks now, and got these guys to learn a few of my songs and a few of some songs I bet you know.
Yup. There we go. Hey, yup, there.
Mark, you want to see it?
Yeah.
Here we go.
I guess I'm a blank flame now. Down for this next one because it's heavy. And I'm gonna change guitars. And Z's gonna get that trap going for us. So about a week before Christmas, I got an email from the producers of the Brody Doc. You guys seen the Brody Doc?
Yeah.
They made a movie about us, man! So, they asked if they could use some of my songs, and I was like, yes, use them all. Please, take all my music. I want my music in this Brody Doc. This is awesome.
So, use all the songs.
So they used like four of them, which was cool. And, of course, along with a lot of other Brody musicians, you guys know, Mando Pony, of course. This is a love song that I wrote. From Spike to Rarity. This one goes out to Earth Angel. This is called Heart of Fire. expresses his love to her, and she's like, oh, I know.
Yeah.
That did it for me, man. That did it.
Yeah.